have made the programme in stone. We have made it that we can change it, flexible as ever. So, the picnic, which will then be followed by the presentation of the cups and mugs to the children of the village. And it's also an opportunity when you can purchase any...
Lovely. work that's gone into this costume, and the fact that it isn't just the little people who have chosen to take part in this competition. You know, it's really tricky. And I'm sure you'll agree with us when we say that the Queen has the day.
From the age of
six.
upward, and they meet regularly every
Tuesday
night, and there's a cast roughly of about 50, and tonight, or today, there's only a small group because the majority are on holiday in sunny climes. So without any more ado, Youth on Show, and a little piece of Ghost Without a Smile.
Thank you.
super helpful. Not writing all the names down. Right, are there any toddlers in the audience, please?
Yeah.
We need you to come and perform on stage.
No.
Thank you. Because her hat is swaying, her hat is swaying, so because her hat is swaying, her hat is swaying, so that's going to swing soon. Because her bag is swaying, her bag is swaying soon. Because her bag is swaying, her bag is swaying soon. Because her muff is swaying, her muff is swaying soon. Because her muff is swaying, her muff is swaying soon. Because her hat is swaying, her hat is swaying soon. Because her hat is swaying, her hat is swaying soon. Because her feathers swaying, her feathers swaying soon. Because her feathers swaying, her feathers swaying soon. Oh, I have an auntie Monica, and when she goes out shopping, they all say la la.
A local Bow resident, Bristol Loke, Ben Stone, played the young Queen Victoria. And in the choral final, the Bletchley Operatic Society, now the Milton Keynes Amateur Operatic Society, made its debut at the Conservative Club, Bletchley. The committee of the Conservative Club decided to celebrate June the 2nd with a coronation dinner and dance. And they said they would like my concert party to look the locals to do a cabaret. As they were pursuing the authorities, found the Milton Keynes Festival to mark the silver jubilee. This was to be held. The big gimmick of the festival that we went to in May was a double-decker bus. The festival play bus for our transportation. The scenery was stacked downstairs. I said the first prize of the over five goes to Emma Russell. So, let us find the prizes. Julie, have you got them? That you like drawing? Yes? Well, by your poster, if it's any standard, it's first class. Congratulations, Emma. So where's Ben? Which one's yours, Ben? The top one, is it? Well done. Did you enjoy doing it? I understand from Mum that you took absolutely ages. Is that right? Well done, Ben. Have some fun with that. And where's my other little girl?
She's playing with the boys,
Pat. Oh. Does that tell me anything, Georgie? Will you give her that with our love and congratulations?
We're going to do five little monkeys swinging from a tree. Are we ready? Are we ready? One, two, three. Five little monkeys swinging from a tree. Said to Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, as happy as can be. Mr. Crocodile, I'll have you for my tea. Four little monkeys swinging in the tree. Said to Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, as happy as can be. And sat, said Mr. Crocodile, I'll have you for my tea. Three little monkeys swinging from a tree. Said to Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, as happy as can be. And snap! Said Mr. Crocodile, I'll have you for my tea. Two little monkeys swinging from
a tree.
Shall we do five little ducks now? Are we ready? One, two,
Sleeping till it's noon.
in 52. Oh, you were going to read question two, weren't you? Sorry, young man, you can read number one. Do you want to read question three? Question three. Which bear first appeared on television in 1952 with the next... The Alpha Frolics with 51. With 52.5 points on the... My wife always does this. Have you had that experience? Yes. So thank you. I'm glad I'm not alone. With 52.5 on a super slinky smoothie spits.
Who is that? Is it yours? Them?
Yes. And with 55 points are the bedazzling Boundless. Oh, yes. With 57 points are the Bowler Bullies.
Fine.
And with 59 points, and therefore the winners, what's it say? Fallopian tube. And a forlorn hope. I'm sorry. Representative of the Forlorn Hope could come to the front to collect your prize. That's it, we have a big round of applause next year. Thank you very much. Speak to me.
I think I've spoken to everybody enough today, but I'm sick at that quiz.
Now, if the representative from the Bowler Bullies to come up. Thank you very much for being fantastic. See, everybody except one team got about 50, so well done. Excellent. Congratulations, everybody.
Well, I've reached the end of the afternoon. I'd just like to thank the show committee for all the hard work, all the helpers who helped out, and of course everybody for coming. It's sunshiny after the event, as always, but I think we've all had a super afternoon. So if you'd like to put your hands together to thank the show committee. Thank you again, everybody, for coming, and once again, thank you to the show committee. Thank you.